One more Shania song coming at you tonight, and it's courtesy of Siobhan Magnus, ladies and gentlemen. Watch this.
Beautiful.
You always look so beautiful.
Tonight I'm singing Any Man of Mine.
Great.
Any man of mine better be proud of me. Even when I'm ugly, still better love me.
The song's all about attitude. It's about a woman who knows what she wants. She has to know that she's playing a role in this song, and she's got to get into the character.
And even though it's a fun song, you've got to put some attitude into those lyrics.
Let your character come out through those words to make them come alive. She needs to do that.
Any man of mine better be proud of me. Even when I'm ugly, still better love me. I can be late for a date, that's fine, but he better be on time. And if I change my mind a million times, I wanna hear him say, yeah, I like it that way. Any man of mine better walk the line. Show me a teasing, squeezing, pleasing kind of time. I need a man who knows how the story goes. He's gotta be a heartbeat, fine dream, breathtaking earthquake and kind.
Listen, I loved it. I loved the whole kind of punk country look with the boots, the whole nine, the big notes. I loved it. I loved it. I loved it.
Yeah. Way to pull the Shania Twain into the station.
Good one. Yes.
Good way to end the show. Fantastic.
Yes.
Guess who's back?
Siobhan!
Me. Do you know what? I really, really like that song. And I'm not normally kind of a fan of country music, but I thought the song was perfect. I think the screaming at the end may have gone a little
bit. No, it was good.
Well, the audience are with me on this one. It was almost like you were giving birth up there at the end. I mean, it was...
Yes!
If you just heard that note in isolation, you'd kind of think something else was happening.
But, no.
No, but it was fun. It was fun. It was good.
Sassy.
Yeah. Right. And when were you ever at a birth? Siobhan's two numbers are 1-866-IDOLS-06 or 12. 1-866-436-5706 or 1-2-1 text number for you. Vote to 5706. Don't vote until we end this thing in just a second. Siobhan, ladies and gentlemen, the recap one more time, then you can vote. Take a look at this.
Oh,
dreaming, stupid. I know that I've been hit by Cupid, but no one needs to know right now. No one, no one, no one needs to know. Oh, how I adore you like no one before you. I love you just the way.
Officially open, they'll stay open for at least 2 hours. So vote, vote, vote for your favorites. Thank you to our judges. Thank you, Ricky Minor the Man. And to our mentor, Shania Twain. Excellent night. Thank you so much. Tomorrow night, we got a big lineup. We've got performances from Rascal Flatts, we got Sons of Sylvia, Lady Antebellum, and Shakira. Plus results. Glee starts now. Good night.